played his college ball here in Los Angeles and nearby USC. Go inside Howard. Missing a wide open dunk. He had back surgery back on April 20th. Nash with a three. 3-point shooting for the Lakers a season ago was very weak. One thing Nash can do now is his penetration is kick it outside, and a Howard and Gasol work with two big bodies looking for space underneath.
Well, speaking with Mike Brown, there's really three. Darren Collison pushing the basketball early, trying to get some early looks at the basket before that defense of the Lakers can get set.
Kobe comes here after 8 years with the Phoenix Suns.
And this is usually the hardest thing to do, especially when you have a foot injury, whether it be an ankle or a strain like
Collison. And how do you like him now as a starter with Dallas?
Well, he got hurt first, and then right? George Hill played so well for Indiana, and he just really couldn't get his
second year with the Dallas Mavs.
What a move right there. Did you see the extension to go over Powell? Gasol with that length.
Here's Howard to Kobe. Fast, working around.
Here's the read option, and this is the one thing I was curious to see, because you've got to have pretty good passing big men if you're going to run this offense. And that's a Powell. Gasol's a pretty good passer, but Dwight Howard, throughout his career, the most he's ever averaged in assists has been two.
And Gasol with the assist. And others now, no Jason Kidd, no Jason Terry, and a new cast, nine new players on the roster for Dallas. Here comes Kobe in a thicket of Dallas defenders. Kobe's got 6 points. He has started 3 of 4. He's been at the practices. In fact, Mike Brown says he's been helping coach some of the practices. He coaxes that one in there.
And we fast forward to tonight. Something I've been real curious to see is how are the bigs going to be able to pass for the Lakers? The nice little handoff from Dwight Howard.
Yeah, the number one scoring option, I would guess, without Dirk, huh?
Well, he's got to be. I think he's the most fluid scorer on this team now, along with Vince Carter and Sean Marion.
Another assist for Powell Gasol here, veteran 35-year-old player and a multiple All-Star and Olympic gold medal winner. Here comes Nash to Powell. In the early going here in L.A.
Well, it may be a work in progress, but it looks pretty good right now. I love the ball movement early on here by the Los Angeles Lakers. The dribble handoff to Kobe Bryant recognizes that there's a switch with the big coming to him, and Powell Gasol, who's probably the best passing big man, probably along with his brothers.
Dallas has their first lead. And here comes Blake, and he is very vital for this Los Angeles team. Gasol right by Curry. Former Kentucky Wild getting off to Blake against Collison. Shooting
pretty well here for the Lakers.
Eddie Curry got that one to go. Here's Gasol, and Curry is on him. LA shooting 61%, 7 on the shots, and other categories for him. It was not his typical statistical year through the hands of Curry, and here comes Jameson. They've got numbers the other way to Jordan Hill.
Jameson, he's used to this Princeton offense because he's been in it. Nice pass here to Jordan Hill, streaking down the middle for the finish.
What we're doing, we just got to stay the course.
Thanks, Rick.
Thank you.
Well, if you're Rick Carlisle, you got to be fortunate to only be down now. See,
Dante Jones and Curry, Marion and Jay Crowder. Crowder is the rookie. And the shot clock here at 7. About a minute into the second quarter in Los Angeles. Good feed in stride. He was the Big East Basketball Player of the Year.
Loved his motor. Now, he's undersized for that small forward, power forward position. What little you have left in those legs.
Crowder is defending Gasol. Through the second, foul was called on L.A.
How many times do we hear, look, a mouse in the house right here? That's exactly what it is right here. Jay Crowder trying to guard Powell Gasol down low.
Moses used to say,
been a great defender, you've got to go at him.
Kobe has started the game 3 of 4 with his 6 points. Working on Jones. Score in the NBA was Kobe Bryant as the foul here goes on Jones.
Look at the patience here by Kobe Bryant, understanding that the double team wasn't going.
Rebound by Powell, gets it off to Nash. Hey. Kobe around Collison, into Marion. Got it to go.
And we heard the guys at halftime talking about them not liking the hybrid Princeton read option for the LA Lakers, but they've got to love the way the bigs of the Lakers really have been able to pass out of it and be successful in this offense. Eastern Conference just because of their youth. But I'm going to be curious to see how Jeremy Lamb and Kevin Martin are starting to get restless here in Los Angeles. understanding this is an undersized Dallas Mavericks team as Kobe Bryant.
OJ. Right. And a turnover for Dallas. Just their sixth tonight. Nash the other way.
Right, you got to swing that ball to the weak side.
Kobe.
He's not committed to blowing this team up after this year, but it's very difficult for a team with so many guys on the last year of their contracts to really think that.
Go out and do your job. So it doesn't matter if you have 1 year left on your contract. You're playing in the NBA. I mean, it doesn't matter. You go out and perform because there's 29 other teams.
The quarter for Collison has got 16 in the game for Dallas.
So the last few times down the floor, looks like Mike Brown and the Lakers has decided to go to a more of a traditional offense and just dump the ball down low to the new acquisition in Dwight Howard. Nice move there to shoot over
with Kobe after that loss in Oklahoma City in the locker room last year. And they kind of, that's kind of what the idea for this offense hatched.
The shots are just too easy for the Mavericks right now, Kevin.
Well, they're shooting 51%. David inside, Meta, dancing with Marion. Oh, and Jordan Hill.
Evenings here if you are a Laker or Clipper fan.
Lot of star power. Marion scooping it up. Hill grabs onto it. Lakers come back the other way. Powell.
We saw Jordan Hill the previous play outrunning the Mavs, and here's Powell Gasol with the blade, with the pass from.
Because we're down and we're a little tight, we're not running the correct routes, we're not doing the correct counter, so we'll stick with it and see what we get out of it. We'll learn and grow from here. Thank you.
And a Dallas foul.
To Mike Brown's point, it's only game one. You've got to trust in your system, and how many times.
Page is now in Dallas.
You're just turning on the TV right now, which I'm surprised you're doing because you should have been watching this game all along. No Dirk, no Chris Kaman.
Point with his five rebounds.
And if you're Eddie Curry, you've got to wrap him up. You can't let the ball get above his waist. Sin Hill, Sin.
Time Warner Cable is going to pay them $3 billion over the next 20 years. That kind of straightens out all crooked roads, if you know what I'm saying.
Gasol's got freedom to fire.
But everything has been on the perimeter. As we talked about, are searching for theirs.
Are they thinking too much because they got the new scheme in there?
They could be. You know, we talked about they have three different types of offense. How did he make that shot? Oh my goodness. Fans engaged in this. And look at this unbelievable tough shot here by Kobe Bryant. The shot clock running down. You talking about raising the roof here.
He's got a game high 24 Los Angeles. And Howard is there to collect his eighth rebound with his 17 points. Kobe's got 20, 18 for Gasol. But the great balance of Dallas. Here is Nash, right to the rack. Dallas in defending, screened by Howard. Out to Gasol, picked up by Marion. Inside, Brand watching Howard. Mayo at 12. World peace. Over Carter. And that is a. You can play both guard positions, can he?
Absolutely.
Meta. Kobe.
Offense push the tempo. Good start.
And Gasol.